Hi everybody, I hope you're having a great day. In this video, I'm going to be covering Tech Jacket. He made his first appearance in the self-titled Tech Jacket, issue number 1, that was released in October of 2002. His real name is Zach Thompson, and when he acquired his superhuman status, he was a teenage male that stood 5 feet 9 inches tall and weighed 123 pounds, having blue eyes and brown hair. Now, Zack gained his abilities by being bound to a very highly advanced piece of alien battlesuit technology, which itself is known as a tech jacket. This initially gave him amazing abilities, but as time went on, even these were greatly upgraded even more. So by his end state, he was considered to be, and I quote, the most powerful weapon in the universe. And in my opinion, having characteristics that are very reminiscent of Marvel Comics' bleeding edge Iron Man armor. As Tech Jacket, Zack has vast superhuman strength, speed, agility, near invulnerability, interstellar flight, defensive energy shield capabilities, and powerful energy projection. This technology also provides self-sustenance and hygienic maintenance for the host, keeping Zack's body perfectly healthy and strong at all times. And last but not least, the Tech Jacket can also create any weapon that Zack can imagine, which obviously comes in handy when battling bad guys. And with the experience and training that he's received, Tech Jacket also has very formidable hand-to-hand combatant skills. The only weakness that he has, if this could be considered a fault, is that the technology itself is resistant to being removed from its host, referencing Executive Decree 574-3 of its alien creators. And that's in addition to the fact that it's very likely lethal to be removed anyway. Now, we first see Zack as a high school student that happens upon a dying alien from a race of very intelligent yet fragile and weak beings called Geldarians. These beings have made up for their physical weakness by creating the Tech Jackets, which are fitted upon each and every one of them at birth and functions by multiplying their strength and abilities by at least 100 times. When this weakening alien named Kelda saw this young human in his ship and knew that the craft was going to explode, destroying them both, it gives the Tech Jacket to Zack, which would protect him and spare his life. Soon after, Zack would test out this new tech, saving his dad from some mob thugs and explaining this amazing encounter to him, with the father and son agreeing to keep the Tech Jacket and mobsters a secret from his mother. We would later see some Geldarians show up on Earth, thinking that he took out their companion and took the Tech Jacket. However, before they could really get into it, their enemies known as the Kresh would arrive and attack. So when Zack successfully helps fend off their enemies, he would prove to the Geldarians that he was actually a hero, with it also being clarified that he didn't take the suit. At this, Zack is temporarily taken with the Geldarians, and he's then taught how to more effectively use the Tech Jacket. When Zack returns back to Earth, he would find his home and his dad's business abandoned, with him actually falling asleep at his dad's business until he was awakened by mobsters stumbling in there looking for his pops. Of course, he would easily smack them up and force them to take them to their loan shark boss. And after some persuasive convincing, the loan shark would be wise and agree to never bother Zack or his family again. Subsequent to this, we would see Tech Jacket continue his superhero work in the Invincible Universe, with his advanced suit playing a major role alongside the heroes of the Viltrumite War. Now, for his powers and abilities, and his influence on the Image Comics and Invincible Universe, for my 1 to 10 rating, I'll give Tech Jacket a rating of 8, which is an unforgettable rating. I hope everyone enjoyed this video. I'll talk to you next time. Be sure to like, subscribe, and join the New Sage.